Okay, I'll use this. I use this white one today. These ones I'm sitting here for luck. Okay, so today we have two poker tickets from different reels, and then we have one $10 win big and one extravaganza. Okay, so we'll go, we'll do the 59 first, ticket 59, has two aces and two number nines, two pairs. Okay, we have two pairs. And actually, we only have one pair. We have high card of an ace. Nothing there. Queen. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. Save 53 and 47. It was five times nothing. So 9, 10, jack, queen, king. So he has a straight. He has a straight, just a straight. And we have two pair. We have three of a kind, which I do believe a three of a kind beats a straight. Let's see. Four of a kind. So, no, I guess not. No, he beat me. Three of a kind does not beat a straight. I can turn it around like that. So, because he's this, he has this, and I have this. So, okay, some reason it just stopped filming. And another three of a kind, don't beat it. Another three of a kind, don't beat it. No. Nothing there. No. And negative. So nothing here. Nope. Would have been five times nothing. It's still nothing. So those two were losers. This one where we're looking for, it's a match your numbers game, and it's a multipliers. We're looking for 10 times, 20 times, and a 50 times, and we're also looking for a $200 wind burst and a win all wind burst. Will win all 25 prizes. We're right and smack in the middle of the book, number 14. And we found number 14 on ticket 14. Thank you. and 7. And that's in there. So I have one chance at a $20 bill, and it's not. So seems like they're all losers today. Okay, well, catch you on next time.